Hi children, now we are going to learn about EBS lesson 4 hygiene. We have learned the names of our body parts in our previous chapters. Now we will learn how to keep all these parts of our body clean so that we can be healthy. Hygiene, rinsing, polluted, germs, surroundings, and healthy child, ill child. Let us see our cleanliness. You are a baby and you grow and you grow. The important thing about you is that you are you. The important thing is to be healthy as you grow, as you grow. A clean body is a healthy body. Get up early in the morning. Brush your teeth well and wash your face. Brush your teeth twice a day. Go to the toilet. Always flush the toilet after use. Remember, you wash your hands and feet after playing. Have a bath with soap and water every day. Clean your ears and nose every day. Use a clean towel to wipe yourself dry. Wear clean clothes after a bath. Comb your hair and keep it neat and dirty. Trim your nails. But do not bite. Sit up straight. Then everything is right. Wear clean clothes always. Dirty clothes are bad for health. Use a handkerchief to wipe your nose. Cover your mouth with a handkerchief while sneezing or coughing. Toothbrush, comb, towel, soap, nail cutter, and handkerchief help us to keep ourselves clean. Keep these things clean and in their proper places. You must have enough exercise every day. There are many games which we can play. Remember to wash your hands and feet after playing. You must have enough sleep at night. Remember to wear clean night dress before sleeping. Thank you, children.